hours of sleep, 2 hours. If you really want to be successful, some days you're going to have to stay up 3 days in a row. Because if you go to sleep, you might miss the opportunity to be successful. That's how bad you got to want. You got to want to be successful so bad that you forget to eat. Sleep is for those people who are broke. I don't sleep. So I got an opportunity to make a dream become a reality. But listen to me, you will never be successful until I don't have to give you a dime to do what you do. You won't be successful until you say, I don't need that money. Because I got it in here. To be able at any moment to sacrifice what you are for what you will become. Watch what it says. To be able at any moment to sacrifice what we are for what we could be. I don't do well in math. You're right. You ain't never studied. You won't be successful until you say, I don't need that money. Because I got it in here. To be able at any moment to sacrifice what you are for what you will become.
What is up? What's happening? What's popping? What's shaking? What's cracking? What's going on, y'all? Welcome back to the Wampa Cave for another lovely evening of gaming fail. Welcome in Marcus, Mr. Marcus Italo. Welcome in, Link. I saw Alex scroll through here. Welcome in, Alex. Welcome in, y'all. Need to fix something real quick, and I don't think I'm going to be able to do it unless I kill the stream. We may just have to deal with it. Hang on just a second. Yep, we're just going to have to deal with it. Ren Void, welcome in. Welcome in. For some reason, my screen shrank on this OBS. Not sure why. Pull this over a little bit. Okay. Jamus G is in the house. Welcome in, Jamus G. What is going on? You enjoying that PlayStation VR, man? I know you are. I can't wait. Today, the news dropped. The news dropped. So today, man, what was I going to say? Red Dead Redemption 2 is breaking out, y'all. Fall of 2007. Only thing that sucks is they said it's coming out for PC and Xbox. So, there goes that. I guess it's time for me to upgrade to a new next-gen system. Oh, the dreamers of the dreams. Thanks, Marcus Italo, for that host. I certainly do appreciate it. Thank you so much. Nah, I don't... it's coming out for PS4 and Xbox One, so it's not going to come out for the PC as far as I know. They haven't announced it yet. But they're supposed to have a trailer breaking at 11 a.m. on Thursday, so I'm going to be sitting waiting on that to come in. So, yeah, just a couple of days ago, they popped a few things up. They were being real cryptic about it, but today they dropped the news, so I can't wait. Did I set up a sound? So I forgot to, yeah, it's on now. That's all right. Sorry about that, but it's gone now. I've been talking to this company that made a product called Mixcraft. It's supposed to be the AW. I recorded one entire song in it. Then it crashed on me and I lost all my saves. This isn't going to be a happy review. Cost $120. Yeah. Need to make sure your stuff works before you pass it out there. My companies are infamous for doing that. Alton the Boss, welcome in. What is going on? What's shaking? Oh my goodness. So, what else is going on? Bunch of craziness. Trying to do the healthy thing. Drop some weight. Getting excited about that. So, can't wait to get up and get on the scale and see if I dropped any more to tomorrow. So, we're going to see what we can do. See if we can't get some of this weight off. Get moving. I wonder if you're more than one character like GTA. I don't know. I think they said there was rumors that there's going to be three characters in Red Dead 2. But it was rumors that came out a long time ago. So nobody actually knows. They haven't said much about it. But I'm sure that we'll find out more on Thursday. I can't wait to see that that trailer. That's going to be hot. Yeah. Also, you've used Mixcraft before, Marcus? Used it illegally. David Moeller, actually, welcome in on the YouTube side. Actually, I don't. I play on PC. That is on PC that I'll be playing it on tonight. Should have marked that in the title there. In fact, let me update that. That's Rockstar. No news from them in ages, and then just like that. Yes, yeah, so they kind of leaked a little bit here and there. So they came out with a picture of with a red background with just their logo on it, and everybody freaked out. Then they came out and changed their Twitch background to a you could tell it was a scene from Red Dead. So everybody flipped out on that. And then today they dropped the big news, and everybody really flipped out. So excited to see it, but definitely isn't. It makes me a little ill that they're not porting it in for PC, or they haven't announced PC yet. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. They said the stores, the online sales for GTA 5 is like gone through the damn roof. So it's kind of strange for them not to drop that. I don't know what their reasoning is, because man, it's like that'll be like a huge cash cow for them. Pretty sure well, let's see. My last time I looked, there was 57,000 people talking about Red Dead 2. Let me just take a look real quick here. Let's see, is it still up there? It's 78k people are talking about Red Dead Redemption, so it's not only me. My good try, though. Good try. So let's see how many more days we got on the we got one more week on the wheel, so still got a little bit of time. Anyways, let's get on over to that wheel and get it going. See how many people we got in it so we can get into this game. Got four people in the wheel so far, which is nice. Very, very nice. You're one of them. You was freaking out too, Jamis G. Man, I tell you something, I can't wait. I cannot wait. That is going to be so much fun. And I, you know, like I said, at least I got a year to save up for a PS4. If it breaks down, that they're not porting it to PC. All right, so let's get over to the wheel and get it going. Take it over to go wheel, put it on a good tooth wheel. Let's see who's first. It's Mr. Marcus Italo. Marcus, come on down here and spin this big bastard. You're the first contestant on the Wampa tooth wheel. Round and round we go. Big money for Marcus. Still 5,000 in the jackpot, so it's still, nobody's added to it. But that's 600 for Marcus. Here we go, spin number two. Spin a rooster again, number two. Tree Fitty, hot damn Loch Ness Monster. You ain't getting my Tree Fitty. That's 950 teeth going out to Mr. Marcus Italo. Let me look at something here. I just gotta check and be sure, because there's a couple of people that lost gold. Gotta make sure. Okay, he's still gold, so let's go to the gold wheel. And here we go. See what we can get from Marcus. See if we get a big green times five. Yes, sir. There we are. Times five. Coming in at 47.50 going out to Mr. Marcus Italo. 47.50, congratulations, sir. And let's see who is next. It's going to be Link. Link's up next. Come on down here and spend this big bastard. Link, you're the next contestant on the Wampa tooth wheel. Spin number one for Link. Round and round. 40. Looks like Marcus took all the teeth. Spin number two. Let's not give Marcus 5K. Somebody will just get swapped to the top and take it from him. Another 40. What in the world's going on? That's 80. Ooh. I don't even think Link can make up for it. Oh, God almighty. This thing's hating on Link. Wheel of Pain. Let's see what happens on the Wheel of Pain there for Link. Oh my God, that thing just went, didn't it? What the hell? I guess the Wheel of Pain is gone. Gone. Let me see if I can get it back. Come on. Well, this damn thing says... No more pain. Come on, something's got to go right here. Damn. All right, so we're going to change this. I have to fix that up later, but there's the Wheel of Pain back. Looks a little gimpy, but hey. Yeah, at least the music's entertaining. Yeah, I hear you. So let's take it to left 200. Nope. Nope. 150. Right, 150. Maybe 175. That's still too tight. Well, looks like we won't be having a stream tonight. Yeah, ain't that nice? Screw it. That's as good as it gonna get till I get done. Alright, so, anyways. Wheel of Pain for Link. Here we go. Everybody donate. No, lose two VIP levels. So that takes Link down. Back down to bronze. And we gotta add back the 80 teeth. 80, there we are. Congratulations. Ouch. Okay, so let's go back down to the tooth wheel and see who's next. Mai is up next. Come on down here, Mai, and spin this big bastard. You're the next contestant on the Wampa tooth wheel. Here we go, spin number one. $250. Spin number two. $1,000. Very nice. $1,250. Move it to the gold wheel. There we go. Round and round. Oh, just missed that swap to the top. $1,250 going out to Mai. Congratulations, son. Alton the boss is up next. Come on down here, Alton, and spin this big bastard. You're the next contestant. Here we go. Spin number one for Alton the boss. It's getting ugly. 60. Spin number two. Another $150. And Alton the boss hasn't leveled up yet, so we're going to add 210 to him. Congratulations, got a little bit back. And then we got to get Vamp. Vamp, Vamp, Vampity, Vamp, Vamp. $200 off for him, and here we go, spin number one for Vamp. Round and round we go. Mindy, spin number two. $150. That comes in at $240. $240, move it over to gold wheel. Here we go, spin around. See if we can't get another big times five. Oh, times one, $240 going out the vamp. $240, congratulations, sir. And that does it for the first. I didn't see you in there, Alex. You forgot the exclamation point. Flux is saving my life. Are you talking about the game, Flux, Mai? We can get Alex real quick. Oh, he just queued up. Let me cancel that. Okay, let's get it back down to Alex. Here we go, spin number one. For High Roller Halfred. Big money, big money, big money. 90. It's going low ball here. Spin number two. All right, back up to 250. All right, so that's 340. 340. Move it on over to the gold wheel and see what we get. High Roller Halfred. Oh, the software, Flux. times four? Oh, times one. 340 going out to Alex. There we are. Congratulations. All right. And this, that will do it for the Wampa Tooth Wheel. We'll open it up for the 11 o'clock spin, which will be four spins. That is open now, so you can enter that. Let's move over and get into the game, eh? Okay, so I can pop this off, this off. Move this back. There we are. Now we're set to go. All Flux does the same thing as the glasses. Well, maybe sometime this century. There we go. What's wrong with it? Switched over to the French version there, Alex. Alright, so we're going to start a new game. Actually, I just started a new game when I was testing it out, so we'll just do this one. Maybe.
You pinch him. You're scared. Not scared. Then pinch him. He blinked.
What?
He blinked again.
What if he's a zombie?
Ah!
Zombie! Run!
See, that's when you get up going, and chase the kids. Yeah. Nothing going on in here. No coffee? Damn, I'm gonna fire that woman of mine.
You sleep for 3 days like a dead man that scared children? Off to a great start, 31.
Where am I?
In paradise, can't you...
They know what zombies are? In a zombie game? Holy shit, that's a first in any zombie game.
Head to room 190.
What do you mean, 31?
Ask the boss.
That's your number.
Yep, that's my number. That's one...
He's gonna get Amir's anti-scene.
Yeah.
And you are?
Crane. 31.
Oh, right. How's your head?
My head?
Got it. Listen up. Until the boss says so, you are not on the list. So go talk to him ASAP and let's get things moving. Now, if you'll excuse me.
How do you feel today, Dad?
Yep, I restarted it, my... Brand new, fresh start. Hey, boss.
Hey, I'm looking for the... Are you the boss?
What, am I too young? You got the problem with my age?
No, I... You wanted to talk to me?
That's better. Do you remember anything? Know what you are?
Yeah, I can see this is some kind of shelter.
We call it the Tower. Brecken and his runners put it all together a couple of months ago, and we've been here ever since. Hunting airdrops, scavenging, and rescuing people.
Yeah, I wanted to thank that girl.
Good. Because if not for her, you'd already be chewing
some... we can do that, Mai. Sounds good, man. Crushed, by the way.
Only thing Jade could salvage was your radio.
Oh, great. So can I get that back, please?
Actually, I think I need it more than you do.
Believe me, pal, that's not the case.
Fine. Take it. You know my runners put their lives in danger for guys like you. So now you take the antison meant for someone else, and you won't even share your gear with us?
Yeah, that's right.
To deal with your bullshit. I've lost contact with one of our guys thanks to the fucked up radios we're stuck with. Do something for me, would you? I don't want to see you or your precious radio anymore, so go be useful somewhere else. We don't tolerate lazy assholes here in the Tower.
Hey, be fair. I'm not lazy. I'm just... Hey, boss.
Save it. That last guy I mentioned, he's only on the 13th floor, but he might as well be trapped in a mine cave-in. Come back later. And I'm not the boss. Too young, remember? I'm Raheem. Brecken's in charge here.
So you little shit. Lying to me. Okay.
I'm not lazy, you little shit.
Check for on the 13th floor. Dang. And you can't even run on this thing, man. What the hell?
Where do you think you're going?
The 13th floor. I'm getting some stuff for Raheem.
13? Shit. That's gonna be some dirty work. But we all got to pull our weight around here, huh?
Yeah. That's right, we do.
Jesus. How many people died here?
Never look in baby carriages. Especially in horror games.
Crane here.
Where were you? We've been waiting for your report. It's been over 70 hours.
I lost my radio for a while. Don't worry, my cover's intact. No contact with the Tower's leader yet. Unable to confirm identity. I'm taking steps to blend in.
Acknowledged. Time is of the essence, Crane. Remember that.
There's one more thing. I got bitten. I've shown no symptoms, but the people here say I'm infected.
Then you'd better get your hands on some antison ASAP,
help!
Hadn't you?
Help! Somebody!
What the hell?
Alright, so we got a little lead pipe, eh? Now we can run. Aye.
I cut my arm, getting away from him. Oh, God. You had to kill him, didn't you?
Yeah, you cut your arm. Likely story.
That was my brother. I came down to see him and...
Easy. It's all right now. I'll get...
Candy Crush is getting a game show?
This is Crane. I'm down here on 13.
What the hell?
This guy of yours got fucked up pretty bad getting away from a zombie.
Oh, shit. 31? You went after Mark? Is it safe down there?
Yeah, well, it's safe enough now.
Okay, don't move. I'm sending Lena downstairs.
Is it okay if I moved? I say, it won't let me pick nothing up either. What the hell? Not even a flashlight?
Hey, hold still. Lena will be here any minute.
Gauze. You've got to find some gauze. Oh, and alcohol. Combine them. That will stop the bleeding. Please hurry.
I try to stay calm, okay? I'll be right back.
Steve, I'm going to be singing Hark the Herald Angels Sing, Deck the Halls, Christmas Melody. For unto us a child is born. Good gosh, that's a long. That is a long list of songs, my. Alright, so if I was surprised, where would I be? Surprise! Nothing here. Looks like you're gonna die, bruh. Sorry. Nice meeting you. I'm getting a lot of stuff to craft stuff, though. That's pretty nice, yeah. Alcohol. Definitely need some of that. Flashy14, thank you so much. Stephen Luke Van Warren, welcome in on the YouTube side as well. In the zombie apocalypse, always give a zombie a hug. That's all they want. That's all they want is a big hug. Have plenty of duct tape. I can fix the world now. And I appreciate it, Flashy14. You thought my voice sounds different? Don't know why it would sound different. Yeah, I believe old boy's gonna die. I don't see no surprise. Ah, aid. There's gauze, eh?
That's everything I'm gonna find. Let's give this a shot.
Put some alcohol on it. Blueprints. I had to work on those songs like I know tomorrow. I literally download all them on my phone and listen to them 24/7. Yeah, it'll be a lot of work, but man, that'd be nice to hear, my.
Pretty primitive, but it'll work.
Yeah, he cut his arm. You need to really take care of him.
Well done, 31.
Okay.
Hey, 31. Not bad for a new guy. Perhaps I misjudged you.
Yeah, I just want to help out and repay you guys for what you did for me.
Well, good. Come find me, and we'll talk about how you can do that.
I will find you! That was 190, wasn't it? I believe it was. Did I say 190? I did. I don't remember all the doors being closed.
All right, taken care of.
You're tired, so you don't know. You're taking weird stuff. I understand that, Flashy.
You think?
Raheem? You are just smart enough to be dangerous, you know that? Omar told me about your plans for the nest. Explosive charges? Really?
What? Explosives?
Oh,
I
please.
Never said that.
You can't tell a convincing lie to save your life.
I know what I'm doing.
Yeah? You think you can't die?
The cops did show up after you fired that pistol.
Our mom's dead. So you might want
Ruh-roh. To... Ruh-roh! And, what was that discussion like, Mai?
You're Jade, right?
Right.
I just wanted to thank you for what you did for me and tell you how sorry I am for your loss. I owe you and Amir my life.
Yeah, you do. You want to return the favor? Keep my dipshit brother from killing himself. No explosives, Raheem.
But explosives are so fun. So what's up?
So, is that enough? Do I get to talk to Brecken now?
First, go change your clothes. I left some new ones for you in your room. You're in 194.
Something wrong with what I'm wearing?
You need something that fits the job Brecken wants you to do. Call me when you've changed.
The stuff I do for these people. So, 194, eh? 195. 194. Hey, wait a minute. You're in my room. Get out of my room, yo. Okay. Fresh clothes. That was an awesome conversation. They checked the gun out. Really? So there's like, cool.
Okay, Raheem, I'm ready. Where do I find Brecken?
Not so fast, 31. If you're going to earn your keep, we have to find out if you've got the skills. So get your ass up to the gym. Just a couple flights up.
Hey, Vey. I swear. Can't get into the workshop yet. On the roof. Don't care about you people. Shut up. I like explosions. I know, right? Oh, hell. I remember this.
I don't see you. Where are you?
Stoss.
What the hell? So wait a minute, this dude's over here. Hell. Don't fall off of this damn thing, dude. I'd have throw you off of this damn thing. I will join your game and give you gold tier weapons. Oh, that's okay, Carrie Ferrari. I appreciate it, though.
Learn how to run.
Just do what I say, all right? Now, jump down to the very bottom.
Are you out your mind?
Are you nuts? I'd kill myself.
Don't be a wimp.
Come on, you can't be serious.
Watch this.
Raheem!
My leg!
Jesus, don't move! I'll get help!
Ha! I was just fucking with you!
Son of a bitch!
What? You can't take a joke? Come on! Get your ass down here!
Just on a crutch.
I don't understand, man. Why would anybody
shit! Holy shit!
There's not enough padding here.
Don't blow your load just yet. There's more. To survive outside, you got to take advantage of the terrain. Most eaters suck at climbing, so the harder the terrain is, the better for
Try
you.
Some more.
I've
the
got some typical situations set up for you. Let's see how you handle
like
them.
Snozzberries.
Snozzberries? Who ever heard of a snozzberry?
We are the music makers.
And we, the dreamers of the dreams. Thank you, Van, for that host. I certainly do appreciate it. Okay. Yada yada yada. Up the stairs, eh? Okay. Oops. Okay, up the stairs and then. Alright, back this way. A noob! Aw, oh, hell.
Alright, get up on that scaffold. And don't fall, because there sure as hell ain't no net.
Yeah. Okay. Oh. So I took my sleeper pill. I'm holding a loaded blank firing pistol and ammo. Yeah, that's not good. Alright, so I don't think I can make it all the way. Can I make it all the way over there? Didn't think so. Okay, so I probably have to jump on this thing then, eh? That's probably what it is. Just a little bit.
Well, then you're a fucking prodigy. Never seen anything like it.
Oh, okay, so you can climb up that way too, eh? So where is Raheem? Raheem. Excuse me, sir. Damn, ladders are tough to use. I guess we take the long way out. Up and up and up. Go back. That's right. Now I gotta do it all over again. Heh heh. Bottle of Duca Cola, welcome in. How are you doing this evening? You gotta go off. Okay, Flashy 14. Appreciate you stopping in and hanging out with us for a bit. Have a super fan tabby this night. Well, screwed that up. Yeah, on top of
What just happened to me?
Oh shit. I bet you're having your first seizure. Just get back over here.
On top of a crane having your first seizure. That's not a funny experience. Now, where the hell is the...
Raheem, what the fuck was that? Does this mean I'm turning?
I'm turning?
Most likely no. At least not yet. Caesars reminds you that you're infected.
Can you join me when I unlock multiplayer? I haven't actually done any multiplayer on this game as of yet, Bottle of Nuka-Cola.
Talk to the quartermaster. He'll gear you up so you can go outside without getting your head bitten off.
Alright, so we gotta use the elevator. The elevator. Is there on this floor? I believe it is. The elevator.
All right, they've given me an actual job, and nobody suspects I'm not who I say I am. So far, so good. And once Dr. Zara helps me.
All right. Talk to the quartermaster.
Oh, you're the new scout. Raheem radioed me about you.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
I'm not gonna bother learning your name till you survive a few days, but here, this is for you. By the way,
a table leg.
Around the tower is, you're just another deadbeat in line for food or antizin. By which I mean, the people here don't much like you, but don't blame them. It's easy to get paranoid when you're isolated. And since somebody's jamming communications to the outside, there's plenty of paranoia to go around. Whole damn city with nobody to call for help but ourselves. You bring me some
supplies. 5 canceled horror games we wish were made.
Change their tunes in a hurry. That shit's a game changer.
Thanks. I'll bear that in mind. Listen, is there anything else? I'm in a bit of a rush.
Also, if you're looking to get more popular, you can try helping folks. Do a few favors, they might like you more. Might even find a woman. Keep you warm at night.
Okay, so we got a rusty pipe wrench.